ashes rot in the sun.
I'll look for an alternative.
Still not willing to go for a ride? It's the fastest way.
been here 16 months now, and we are making progress. The harsh weather here has helped to accelerate the process. The lightning strikes have been helping us in our ongoing efforts to harness electricity. Soon, we will be able to use it as a weapon against our enemies. Such technology will give us the upper hand at last. Stay strong. Keep the faith. The future is nearly upon us.
Jesse, are they gone?
For now. That doesn't look like it's working.
All it needs is power. I was just about to turn on the generator over there when they appeared.
Yeah, I'm on it. Keep your head down.
I'm afraid one tower can't deliver enough power to the reservoir. I think it's safe to say you'll need to power up the range over there too.
Let's get to it then. We're under the walkway and I'll clear the way ahead.
To the mines.
Keep moving. It probably connects up with the main lab. Do me a favor, though. Try not to get killed.
Go! Quite a cozy little setup you have here, boys. This is nice.
Why they don't get many tourists here. before.
March 1887. Gentlemen, the latest gauntlet tests have been very encouraging, and I appreciate your hard work and dedication to the cause. However, I must insist we continue to put a high priority on security. Under no circumstances should tests be performed in the field. Everything must be kept top secret. Our enemies must not see the fruits of our research until we can wield it against them. Otherwise, we risk exposing ourselves to great danger. The safety of the entire world is at stake.
see.
Let me guess. Ain't working?
The whole damn thing froze up! Holy hell! We've got company!
You do your magic. I'll take care of these guys. Let's go.
inside.
We make a marvelous team, you and me, Mr. Jesse. With my brains and your... That didn't come out right.
Rentier! So glad to see you back. All cried out from Daddy's funeral. Made peace with the fact that you never told him how much you loved him. Oh, wait. You didn't do any of that, because William isn't dead. Instead, you and your band of grade-A chuckle fucks let the leader of America's goddamn vampire hunting agency turn into a goddamn vampire!
Mr. Secretary, sir, if it weren't for Director Rentier, we never would have found Felicity and...
Isn't that just fuckity great? Then I can assume you've got her severed head hidden behind your wiry dead ferret of a frame!
Secretary Harrow!
Dr. Blackwell, I can't believe I'm saying this. But as of right now, you are the fucking director of the soon-to-be-renamed Rentier Institute, with all the perks and privileges entitled therein. But for now, I want you to lock these sons of bitches up for high treason! And after that, you're gonna squeeze every bit of vital information out of the tick that's currently inhabiting the carcass of William Rentier. And once you're done, apply your own damn protocols and put a bullet in its head like you should have done days ago! Are you having some sort of female moment? I fucking want this fucking done right fucking now!
Would you allow me to present a counterproposal? You leave Calico right now and never come back, you lying, sweaty, lecherous, potty-mouthed, flatulent, ugly mustache creep!
You ungrateful swine!
You sure you want to dance that dance?
President Cleveland will know all about this, Rentier. We're having dinner after a sweet-ass musical premiere none of you were invited to because you don't matter!
Jesus, I thought I'd shit myself.
Amelia, that was...
potty mouth?
I'm about 90% adrenaline right now, Jesse, so maybe you save your critiques for when my legs stop shaking. Right now, you should go see your father.